Bear test, cheap versus expensive thermal tops. Starting with a freeze test, we can see that cheap keeps much more heat in. Moving on to our breathability test, then cheap seems more breathable. Moving swiftly on to our sweat visibility test, and again cheap seems to do better, showing much less sweat. We can confirm our breathability test as cheap lets more smell out. And finally on to our stretchability test, and expensive is much more stretchy. But overall, cheap wins. Very cool.